forces me to be mindful and to stay in the present moment. And for that reason, I find them really relaxing. And if you're somebody whose mind tends to wander and swirl around over and over again without any end in sight, and if you haven't already tried puzzling, then I do highly recommend it. I've got a small puzzle in front of me today. There are only 100 extra, extra large pieces. The puzzle is a children's puzzle for ages 6 plus. But it makes it perfect for if you just are very nice quality, and sometimes it's really fun doing a XXL puzzle because the pieces are really large. So, as you can tell, this is a Cinderella themed puzzle. So this is what it's going to look like when it's all done. Got Cinderella and the fairy god. That you